Hey guys, I have been playing around with the Tricopter, and the design is the one from rcexplorer.se, and it is from David's Basic Design. I've built this. I've been playing around with the length of the arms, and I discovered that the length of, I think, 48 centimeters is more or less the maximum you can do with it without getting any odd tendencies. I want to demonstrate for you what the behaviors will be when you go a little bit too much, but let's fire up and see what is going on. I will place this here, and you can see I'll hold it down, and please do not do this at home. This is only for this video purpose, so never fire up with the props on. And as you see, it is pretty obvious that that this wobble from the yaw mechanism is created by the length of the arm. And as you see, the arm is a little bit more than 48 centimeters. I have no idea how long it is, but I will post it. Just a minute. I can take a check it once. Here, the arm is only 53 centimeters. That's all, nothing more. Just 5 centimeters more, and you got this crazy oscillation. And please, guys, keep it safe.